Epic battle. Nemo, take him out. Nemo, do your job. Epic battle. Uh-oh. No. Don't come after me. No. What's up, guys? This is Cody, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Guys, I just want to tell you, thank you so much for the love and the support, man. The views, the likes, the comments, just the conversations we're having together. I really appreciate it. We had another big update. We are now running on 209.2, which I haven't read anything about. And these little sapsuckers are getting on my nerves. They should already be a fruitling. I'm not sure why. Okay. That's enough aside. So I was playing with some settings, right? And I don't really care. What, you got a level? Okay. Let's, what should we do? Let's just do health. Why not? Who cares? Okay. So, yeah. I just wanted to thank you guys for all the support that you've given me on this channel. We died. I put a lot of things on the T-Rex when I went around doing some things. As far as... what was I doing again? Exploring. Oh, yes. Okay. And this is what we actually have. Now, we did lose... two crossbows, I think. Maybe only one. I think it was only one. I'm really not sure. That's kind of besides the fact. I really don't care about that right this minute. So, I have a ramshackle hide. And that's an apprentice. So, which is better? Okay, so the apprentice is better by a long shot. We have another primitive crossbow and an apprentice crossbow. But I think we had a journeyman. We may have not had a journeyman. I'm really not sure. We lost a ton of arrows. Man, oh man. But hey, you know what? It's all right. We had a ton of narco and everything on us. But hey, it is what it is. We lost the canteen. We lost it all. But, you know, you can't really cry over spilt milk, I suppose. Even though it wouldn't really spilt milk. But what we really need to do is we need to get back on the saddle and get down there and take a look. Let's get these trank arrows. How many do I have in here anyways? Probably not enough. How many is that? That's 50 trank, and we still have one, two, okay. We need to make up some things. I really don't need to freaking die again. But, you know what? Let's see. I want to get into some building with you guys. We have a friend, a subscriber, that him and I were talking about maybe building two boats and seeing if, let's see, what do I not need? I'm not going to need this. Don't think I'm going to need these, and I don't think I'm going to need that. But I will need that. Thank you, and thank you. So I don't even think I need these, so let's just leave it all in here for right now. So, building two boats. Okay, thank you. And where does the boat get built? Is the boat built here? Don't remember. Structures. No, I don't think so. Let's see. It's actually... boat right there. 250 wood. Okay, 125 fiber. And 75 hide. Now, the hide I don't think is an issue, but we still have plenty of hide out here. And I'm sure, let's see, what do you, oh yeah, dude, we got plenty of hide. So hide, do you have any fiber on you, homie? We need the wood, so let's take the wood. It's 100 wood. Is that it? Is that all you got to offer me? Well, thank you, Ralph. I hope you're doing good, too. Good Lord, freaking crazy fool. We're going to pump melee. And you have nothing that I need. So, yes. I just wanted to tell you guys, once again, thank you for all the love and support. I'm probably going to run it in the ground, and I'm sorry if I do, but I'm just... it really makes me happy that you guys are liking this. So, what else do we need? Let me get some things together, and I'll be back. So, here's the idea that him... I'm going to go ahead and give him a shout out. A Cal, this is what we had talked about. Hello. Are we good? Okay, yeah, yeah. We had talked about, oh yeah, dude, nope, don't run over my plants, homie. We had talked about possibly if you can get two rafts together and building on both rafts and see if they will operate as one unit. Now, I really do not think this is going to work, but I think it's worth to try. So, like a soul, and... Oh, hello, trilobite. Oh, I don't have a pike, man. Crap. Just forget it. We're doing some testing, people. Some boat testing. Oh, my goodness. So, yeah, I don't think I asked, but I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm having a pretty good day. It's a busy day for me. It's a Monday. Work sucks. Sorry there was no recording the other day. Come here, Nemo. Let's get you out of the way. Come on. Come on, homie. Let's just... You get back in the deep. Uh-huh. And, yeah. I had a busy day with the family yesterday, so today I am back at work, and... Today I have a very limited time to record as well, so we're going to try to make the best of this as we can. So if I'm a little rushed and commentating isn't at too par, I apologize. Hey, won't you get away from my stuff, man? Good Lord. Dinosaurs these days. No freaking respect. Oh, man. So yeah, this is an interesting thing. So I've made up some thatch foundations and some walls and some ceilings. Let's see. Okay, I can't see. Let's just see if we can get this. So we have two rafts. I really don't need two rafts. I don't know. If this works, this is going to be pretty epic on a PvP server, I think. Or if you wanted to build a base. How we look? Can we get a little bit closer? Oh, yeah. I think that's pretty close. And can you back up? Oh, you can't back up. Okay, well, let's just hop on this one. Nope. Yeah, I really don't think this is going to work just because of how the hitbox work a little bit differently. But I tell you what, it's worth a try. Why not? But shout out to Acal for the idea. And if it works, it works. If it not, if it doesn't, then well, guess what? We just found out that it doesn't work. I know you can place structures on individual rafts. Now... Two rafts at the same time? I don't think so. So let's place one like a so. And one like a so. Oh, already didn't even work. Let's see here. Okay, so we got this. Uh-huh. Let's just see. Six. Oh. Like that. And like that. And let's just see if we can get a roof to connect. Wait a minute. Did it connect over here? I don't think it did, but let's just make sure. No, I didn't need that. Crappers. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's see what happens. No, let's see what happens. Okay. And just for... We've got that one here. Okay, so that did actually connect, but did it connect... Oh. Did it connect over here? I don't know. We can test that out. Okay. I think that's plenty. Let's just get over here and make sure. Mm-hmm. So we do have some connection points, it looks like. So, okay. Let's try this one out first. All right, guys. You guys ready for this? For some arc boat science. Nothing. Well, I think that is busted. But we do know now that you cannot take these boats, and I want to uncraft this one. Actually, that's probably not a smart decision right here. I'll tell you what, dude, wood isn't an issue anymore, so we're just going to do... Oh, hello. Oh, that's oil. So, yeah. So, that has been tested and confirm that you cannot attach two separate boats to one structure, even if foundations are on separate structures. So that's not going to work. But it was a fun little exercise to try and test out with the boats, guys, don't you think? If you have, here's something I want to try with this series and even my channel, period. Whatever we're playing, whatever game we're playing, and right now we're playing a lot of Ark Survival Evolved, but just to make my channel interesting and to keep the interaction between you and myself and all of us together. And yeah, what I was thinking is, if there's somebody has any kind of suggestions on what we could do, what kind of testing we could do to kind of figure out exactly the mechanics of the game. I know a lot of the mechanics are already known, but I'm sure there's a lot of hidden mechanics, kind of like Minecraft is. There's a lot of hidden things that, well, I don't know about now because Minecraft has been out so long, but there's a lot of mechanics that a lot of people didn't know about for a very, very long time. Now, I think in this update as well, and we're going to test this out here real quick, that the, oh, shoot. What was I fixing to say? What was I about to say? I don't know what I was about to say. I just went completely blank. We need, oh, I know what I said. I know what's going on here. Let's test out our little situation here. Okay, we do have 100 narcotics. Very nice. I want to try to go back down and see if we cannot tackle the, so that's going to give us 150. Can we make, okay, I think we can. Let's see, how many we got in here? We have 6. I want to see if we can make about 200 narco arrows, get together, get some more scuba gear, and see if we cannot go back down on Nemo, and see if there's a way if we cannot get this plesiosaurus trapped and get this bad boy tamed. So I'm going to get to working on some stuff, guys, and I'll be back. Alright, guys, so we've pretty much got everything made, except for the legs on the scuba gear. And I think that was just introduced. I could be wrong. I'm not exactly sure, but I think I'm right. But I could be wrong. Does that make any sense? I'm very, very indecisive about my answer there. So let's go see what this bad boy right here had to offer before. Oh, yeah. Looky, looky, looky. We're going to take a look. We're going to take a look at what that thing is all about. And, yeah, I'll take it. Sure, I'll take that too, because that means I don't have to make it again. And hello there. So yeah, we're going to put these couple of items here on Jaden. Sure, why not, Jaden? Jaden, you got a lot of junk on you, don't you, homie? Okay, so we're going to take a look and see what this new scuba gear is all about. Hopefully this time for sure and not get messed up. So yeah. By the way, just an update on the... Sweet. And we may have already had this. I'm not exactly sure. But let's just take a look at these. Middling. Now, the saber root is already producing. Sweet. And we need to test that out on some dinos as far as taming goes, besides using just a kibble. But I need to take... Can I not take this off and not use anything? I think so. Pretty sure, anyways. Okay. Oh, so... If you look down here, we have 187 Trank arrows. We have a primitive crossbow and an apprentice crossbow. I really don't want to lose. I had to go make another pike. But let's get ready and do this. Okay, guys? So let's just take a look and see. Oh, yeah. So all this stuff looks like it does take durability. Crispy 7, I think, had some. I'll tell you what. Let's do a gamma. Let's do a gamma 3 so everybody can see. Can I do this without this? Do I use my regular O2? Okay, no, I do not. Do I not? Yes. Okay. So I don't necessarily have to have the goggles on to see. There goes that freaking plesio. I know that's the 112. How do we get this guy stuck is what I want to know. Is there any way to do it here? I don't think so. Is he coming after us? Do you know about me? There's got to be a way to get this sucker stuck. Is this a good spot? We can try it. We can try it, guys. Oh my god, dude. Can you eat? Oh yeah, you can eat underwater now. You may have already... That's... May have been already a thing, but... Just in case. Where you at, homie? Can you get me under here? I'm wondering. Oh yeah, you can get me under here. Uh-uh. Come on. Come on, big man. Big mamma jamma. Come get your... Knocked out. At least I hope so. No, man. Come on, dude. Dang it. Come on, lag spike. Why do you un-thingamajig so much quick? Un-aggro. Come on, homie. Is it because I'm too fast for you? Oh, no. We're taking damage. Not taking a lot of damage. Oh, are you stuck? Let's get down here. Let's get down here. Oh, yeah. Can we get you in the face? Oh, dude, people. We're going to do this. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to speed this up, guys. So here's what I wanted to know, and I think I've been down here for probably a good 10-15 minutes or so, and look, I'd say at least 10 to 15 minutes I've been down here, and it's just like I thought. The scuba tank does take durability. Now, how long? I'm probably thinking at least an hour and a half, dude. Like, for real, guys, this thing, I think you could go a long ways before having to resurface for air, which naturally in real life, compared to the average time a human can hold their breath versus an average time they can stay down with a scuba tank, you know, kind of on par, I guess, I suppose. So what the thing we need to do now is just make sure we protect this bad mamma jamma, and let's just check out its stats real quick. Okay, Nemo, and yeah, I think you're still on passive. So let's see. Oh man, this thing is so huge. For real. Is this the 112? Yes, it is. It is the 112 male. Hey buddy, are you an ostrich? You kind of stuck your head in a sand. I meant. So let's take a look at this guy's health. You do swim a lot faster too. Oh man, he was very low in health. So he's a 5280. 320 stamina. Food is crazy. Topor is crazy, which I figured would at a very high level. Movement speed 100. Melee 165. Let's take a look at where you at, Nemo? Where's Nemo, guys? Is that Nemo right there? That's not Nemo. Where's Nemo? Wait a minute, that might be Nemo. I don't think that's Nemo. Yep, that is Nemo. Nemo? Nemo, buddy. What level you are? Nemo? Oh, you ain't nothing. Nemo? Dang you, Nemo. Nemo, take care of business. Come on, boy. Epic battle, everybody! Epic battle! No, not good, not good, not good, not good. Can we get in our bed? Thank you, please. This is not good. Fricker, man. I'm telling you what, those scuba tanks, they're devil. They are the frickin' devil to me. And we are wasting time down there with that plesio. Come, get, just, oh my God, this is really about to make me mad, guys. Man, I tell you what, this game, sometimes I swear to, I just need to calm down. Need to calm down. Let's just take the raft out as far as we need to go. Where's Nemo at? Can't see nothing. Where the heck is Nemo at? Nobody knows where Nemo is. Alright, no freaking luck. I can't risk this anymore. This is just stupid. But we do have the Beast of the Sea. Uh-oh, where'd he go? Okay, right there. Where you at, man? So, those scuba gears. Apparently, I'm kind of plagued with the bad boy. Oh, just one more eating. Come on. One more eating. Yes! 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 Alright, guys. Oh, my gosh. I'll meet you guys back at the service. Alright, guys. So, I had everything that I needed except for the silica pearls. So, I think we've got everything that we need. But before we do that, I think I need a little bit of water. Oh my goodness. It seems like the last couple of episodes, and I think I said this earlier, but what? I think water is not the best option for us. And I think they've got some new water dinosaurs that's actually going to be introduced into the game. I really don't even know. Maybe they do. Maybe they don't. No, I actually do think they do. So what we want to do is try to hurry up and make this bad mamba jamma and get this thing going. Let's see, I think I had 27. Sweet. Perfect. And why not? You can get in there. Just take it all. I really don't care. Saddle. Plesiosaur. We're going to drop off this meat. I don't really need it. I will trade you. Tell you what. Just take as much as you can hold. And is that going to be all? Nope. You can take all of this, right? No. You can take... No. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, so I'm not really too worried about getting messed up because I've gotten to a point in the game to where it's not too bad to kind of recover. The only thing that really stinks about the whole thing about dying and actually losing stuff, for instance, I had the ramshackle armor earlier. And then the axe and stuff like that really helps out a lot. And we're going to take a look at those turrets real quick here in a second too. And it does stink losing the freaking scuba gear twice, but it's really not that expensive. So, yeah, it is what it is. So what we're going to do is, oh my God, you are one ugly guy. What's up, dog? What should we need? I already know. I'll tell you what, if anybody comes up with a good name in the comments, why don't you let me know. Oh, what's on you? Oh, you got some stuff on you, homie. Okay, so health is much higher. Melee damage is pretty daggum good. Let's increase this. So he is now a level 171. And overall, he is a good bit better, possibly even faster, than the Megalodon. Let's see. Oh yeah, dude. Do work, son. Look how big this bad boy is. I wonder if, let's see. I don't think I'm going to do any fighting. I'm not going to have time to do any kind of fighting with him today. But what we need to do is see how far... Oh, dude, you move like a boss, son. How far upshore can we go? And this seems to be it. I need a little bit safer area for you. Let's see. Can we sneak up at this away a little bit? That's about it. We're going to have to build a pen for you. And you sure do get stuck kind of easy, don't you? That's fine. We'll work with it. We will work with it. Let's see. Now, are you going to suffocate? No, I think you're good right there. Let's put some meat on you. I think that'll be good for right now. Oh, yeah, man. Dude, for real, dog. This thing is pretty amazing. Dude, get a float job. I like it. I like it a lot. Flying plesiosaurus. Well, we're going to leave you like that. Hopefully you don't die. If you die, then that's just some my own stupidity right there. But we did lose a apprentice, I think it was. An apprentice? Yeah, I think you're going to be fine. Yeah. Well, we'll see. So, I've been thinking, they've come out with those slope roofs and everything, right? Right. Well, this little island area seems like a pretty good place to build on. And the reason why I say that is I'm hearing talks that they're going to be adding some more functions to building. And guess what? I like to build. If anybody's watched any of my Minecraft episodes, I really like to build. So, Fruitling. Hello? Destroy. No, what? Demolish. What? Hello, put to sleep. Wake up. Change range to high. Okay, so target players only. Nope, target all targets. Okay. Oh, dude. Oh, get messed up for real, dog. So these things are pretty good, and it looks like they only use... Well, I could be wrong. I'm not sure if they only use fertilizer once they're shooting or what, but let's see. Let's see if we cannot get this stego over here and get him messed up a little bit. Let's see. Put to sleep and change to high and all and wake up. Let's see here. Oh, man. What? Wait. What? Where's Streamwrap? We're going to test him. Hello. Open up. Let me in. Thank you. Streamer, where you at, boy? Girl, we need to get you a friend, don't we? Okay, let's see if we cannot tick this guy off right here and see how many hits it takes. What level are you, Mr. Stego? You are a level 92. Might be just a little bit high for me. And you are a level 104. I don't know, man. Okay, I got it. I got it right here. Nope, that's not good. What level are you? Are you a male? No, this is a female. Oh, dude, we could get mate boosted. Alright, guys, we have a Fiomia. And the only reason I got a Fiomia, because I don't want to mess with those two stegos. I may end up taming them bad boys. Tell me what you think. Maybe we should. Maybe we shan't. Shan't. We shan't. We should not. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, I got a Fiomia because the Fiomia is the biggest animal that I can pick up. And I had a different demonstration here, but it was sorry. Just pure sorry. So I decided to cut that out of the video, and we're going to try this right here. So, oh, so it's pretty quick, huh? That's a level 28. I did not count them. How many hits does it take, guys? Let me know in the comments, for real. But so, yeah, that's pretty cool, man. I'm interested to know what it would do on a high-level dinosaur. And I did not check this, but I did put some stuff in here. So I'm not sure if it uses... The fertilizer as bullets or what? Or does it kind of passively use the fertilizer as it's awake? Who knows? But, yeah, so we got a lot done today. A lot of bull crap. And, yeah, so we get another lag spike right in front of our freaking face. But, guys, that it's been an up-and-down episode as well. That's going to have to do it for me, guys. I got to get back to work. I got to get things done today. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And like I said, at the beginning of the video, if you have any kind of ideas or something that you maybe want to see in ARC or whatever, what can we test or whatever, I've already got a lot of plans I want to do. And probably the next episode for sure, we've got to get a metal outpost set up for sure. But yeah, like, if you really like the video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, why not go ahead and hit that sub button. All right, guys, as always, peace.